She is living her life to the fullest, and she's only 10 years old. Right now, we're going to introduce you to a little girl who is terminally ill.
And Action 7 News reporter Melissa Vega has the inspiring story of how she lived out a dream this weekend.
Brittany Wood spent the day getting ready for her very own prom. From hair,
do you got like any hairstyle magazines?
To makeup, Brittany got all dolled up.
I love it. I think I'm going to put on my dress, I think.
Moments later, Brittany was in her sparkling blue gown with silver shoes to match. For this 10-year-old, this is all a dream come true.
Everybody should have dreamed to this. They should reach the stars.
Brittany's mom is overwhelmed.
But right now, we're going to enjoy every second we have with her. Every moment is precious and every day.
From the salon, Brittany is taken to her prom in style.
Get to ride in a limo. Oh.
Soon, Brittany arrives with a date, her younger brother's friend. At prom, she's crowned queen, and she also shares a special dance with her parents. Brittany says she just takes things one day at a time.
Mostly proving to the world that I can do things that most people say I'm not. I just don't go out and prove myself to the world.
As for Brittany's mom, she wants her daughter to be remembered for the brave little girl she is.
Her giving heart, her soul, her smile.
Melissa Vega, KOAT, Action 7 News.
A beautiful, beautiful little girl. Brittany is also planning to donate her organs. She says she wants to help save another child. I mean, you rarely come across human beings in this lifetime that are like that, and this little girl is a child. I mean, it's amazing. You're obviously touched. I mean, you have three little children yourself,
yeah.
And it's an amazing story. So we wish them all the best, and just again, beautiful little girl, beautiful soul, and just that she wants to help somebody else in the end of her life is amazing.
She looked lovely. What an awesome, awesome event for her, and that dance with her parents, that they get to share that with her. She was lovely.
It was great. All right. Well, Jason, we're going to turn over to you now. It's always hard to kind of transition, but here's something beautiful to look at along with that beautiful little one that we just saw.
Yeah, very inspirational little girl there.